guest and the father is a renowned person. I call him the Honorable Steve Baxter. That's what I call it, Batchelor, sorry, Steve Batchelor. And basically, I interviewed him just a few months ago throughout the summer period, and what an interview that was. And I will play that interview for you one day, and I know that all the family, the Batchelor family, is after me to give them that historical document. I'm telling you, so powerful, powerful interview. It goes way back, way down to 1923, and we work our way all the way up. He gives me all the hints and tips and secrets and his journey. Takes me on his journey. That's Steve Batchelor, and it's with great honour we have his daughter, Bev Baker, right here in the studio with us now. I've got to say, she's an award winner. And before I even start, I want to give her personally a cheer myself. Got to. So there you are, Bev. I'd like to say good afternoon to you. How are you doing, Bev? It's always a pleasure to have you right here in the studio. Is it the first time you've been here?
With my dad and
we got you one. I don't know why I'm to the mic. That's all dirty and all that. Yeah, you've been here a few times with your dad.
Yeah, I've been here with him when he comes over from Jamaica. I'll bring him up here just for memory's sake and speak to the staff here. And I've been into the studio, but never as a guest.
Now, I've got to say to our listeners as well, for background information, Steve Batchelor is the founder of the ACMC Centre. Got to throw that one in. And because of the pioneering and the unprecedented work that he's done, we're here today as well. And the offshoot of the ACMC Centre ends, we have New Style. New Style Radio was formerly called Fusion 3 years before that because we had an RSL restricted service license, but now we're calling New Style. So now we're here broadcasting from the ACMC Centre. We have the daughter of the founder right here. Now, your award, please, before we go on, tell us about your award.
Oh, well, briefly, a good friend of mine, Zarita Manning, she actually nominated me for this award. The award was from The Embrace. It's a health and social care network within the BME community. And the award was for outstanding services for promoting equality and diversity in the NHS. But obviously, you know, my pioneering goes way beyond the NHS. It goes to networking within the Black community as well.
Now, obviously, you've taken on board the legacy of your dad. It's in you as well.
In the blood, in the blood.
It's in the blood. Now, what made you first take up these challenges to help the community? Because you seem like a very good carer. And even if you weren't being paid, you will still care.
Well, you know, I've worked in the NHS since 1983, so that's 30 years. This month actually marks 30 years. And obviously, my
30 years? I did not know you. You don't even look 30.
I know. Please. Flattery gets you everywhere. No, I've been in the NHS for a long time, and part of my job is obviously, as a manager at the moment, is towards equality for staff and equal opportunities for all, really. So my colleague who works in the NHS, Zoe, she nominated me for this award. It was a bit of a shock, but one of my main objectives, obviously, is to support any diverse situations within workplace, and obviously if I can help people outside of the workplace, that's something that I'm very interested in doing as well, because I work with the Royal College of Nursing and I'm on part of their focus group for equality and diversity, and also the focus group at Heart of England Foundation Trusts. I'm their part of their network for BME as well.
How did you get into nursing? When you left school, was that on your mind? Or
No, it wasn't on my mind, but a couple of my friends were working within the NHS and they encouraged me. You know, 30 years ago, it was a lot easier to get into jobs and things. So I got into the workplace, started at Good Hope Hospital, and it's all a story from there, really, because I've just gone from strength to strength. I'm a matron now at Good Hope Hospital, and you know, I just love what I do. I just love people, patients, visitors, staff,
people. I'm a people person, and I think I get that from my dad. He's a people person, and he's always fought for the rights of people. He, you know, should I mention the Labour Party? But, you know, that was one of my things, vote Labour, up and down the streets with him in his car, with the banners flying and the banners in the window and collecting the voting papers from a young child. Me, my brothers and my sister did that kind of work. So I think it's always been in my blood to support the community for fairness, really.
Apart from being a daughter, you are a part of the integral part of your father. You campaigned with him. You saw what he did. And Now you're doing the same thing.
Well, on a much smaller scale because I can't touch him. He's a legend. I mean, we call him the legend in the family because he is. He's 90 years old. You know, he's as strong as an ox. God willing, he'll give us a few more years. Hopefully, we'll see that centurion and we can all celebrate in style with him. So, you know, he's a legend. I can't say any more than that about him. He's brilliant.
He certainly is, and you certainly will hear that interview. Well, I've actually recorded with him very soon.
Please do.
And he's very strong, the emphasis. He's got very strong legs. He came up the stairs, he went down the stairs. He is a strong man, 90 onwards. So basically, he's like a 60-year-old on legs. Very, very strong.
Yeah, he is.
And very active, and still active within the civil, he's a civil activist still all the way over in Jamaica. Now, probably before we actually go back over to Bev, we're just going to give a taster of what we're going to be going into straight after that break. But probably before we do that, Bev, tell us, the second part of our interview has got to do with some form of taxation that's going to be on.
Yes, it's air passenger duty. And why I'm so interested in it, obviously, my father's in Jamaica. If there was an emergency, I'd have to find £1,000 here and now to go and visit him. And likewise, if there was an emergency here for him to come over, that's exactly how much it would cost. So we're looking at trying to tackle the government with regard to this extortionate passenger duty. If you go on the website for airfaretaxonflying.org, you can register. We need 100,000 people. There are only 2,000 on that register at the moment. Please go on the website and put your name forward and register for fair tax on passenger duty.
We'll talk more after this.
We'll be right back after this break.
You are invited to the 50th birthday fancy dress party on Saturday, 9th of November 2013 at the ACMC 339 Dudley Road, Winston Green, Birmingham, B18 4HB, from 8 p.m. to late. Come and join the party. Experience the buzz of a great atmosphere. Good music and tasty complimentary Caribbean food, sponsored by Lick Your Finger, Caribbean Takeaway, Dudley Road. Dance the night away to jams from New Style our radio DJs. Tickets are just £7 and are available from ACMC. Telephone 0121 455 6382. 50th birthday fancy dress party, Saturday, 9th of November 2013 at the ACMC 339 Dudley Road, 8 p.m. till late.
Enjoy the delights of Caribbean food in the friendly and welcoming atmosphere of Carib Grill Restaurant and Bar. Excite your taste buds with dishes from across the Caribbean. J.A.'s Aki and Saltfish, Trini Pilau Rice, Diana's Mataji, Bajan Flying Fish, our signature flamed grilled jet chicken, vegetarian options, and many more. Cooked with authentic herbs and spices, leaving a taste in your mouth that you'll want to last. Carib Grill Restaurant and Bar, 2-4 St. Mary's Row, Maysley, Birmingham, B13 HJG. Offering the best experience in Caribbean dining. Call now to reserve your table. 0121 449 8818.
Own then ship with us. JLB International Shipping Limited. JLB International Limited, your returning residence and door-to-door specialists. Now we have JLB Shipping, JLB Self Storage, and JLB Foods all under one roof. Come and see what we have to offer at Unit G, Sam's Lane Trading Estate, Sam's Lane West Bromwich, B77EX for your sat-nav. Book, ship, and pay later at JLB. We ship weekly and fortnightly to and from Jamaica, Antigua, Barbados, Belize, Dominica, Grenada, USA, Canada, Africa, and other worlds. final destination. Ship by sea or air and pay later for your barrels, boxes, car and motorbike. We also provide a pickup and delivery service. Telephone number 0121-525-5881 or mobile number 07890-653-773 or 07936-447764 or email us at jlbshippinguk@btconnect.com or info@jlbshipping.com. JLB International Shipping Limited, making shipping simple.
I'd like to say a very good afternoon goes out to one and all. I'd like to say thank you to that lady that just called in. And what did the lady actually say?
She was actually saying how expensive it was for her to go home. She's got a home in Jamaica and she suffers with arthritis. And as we all know, the sun is an excellent remedy for arthritis. And like she said, she's struggling with her pension, to get her pension sorted and to actually go home to Jamaica because of the extortionate costs. You know, she can't travel as frequently as she would like. You know, who's got £1,000 just to pluck out of the air like that to go home?
It's amazing, Bev, that it's cheaper to go to Australia, which is the other side of the planet.
I mean, I did a bit of research on that, Dave. You're quite right. 10,500 miles to get to Australia, 4,000 miles to get to Jamaica, yet the fare is exactly the same. You're looking at £800 to £1,000 to go. It cost me £1,200 to get my father over here from Jamaica in July just to see his son get married. It's an absolute disgrace.
And he's done major contribution 20 years ago before he left the country of Birmingham to go to Jamaica. He had a farewell send-off, by the way, a massive, big send-off because of his contributions right here in the Midlands. Now, for him to come back, it's like he's been victimised and persecuted.
Oh, most definitely. I mean, you know, like you say, he made huge contributions to this organisation and to the state. You know, the fare to come over was £1,000, but he's put money into the national insurance, which he has no benefit from. For 69 years old he was when he actually stopped working full time, and he worked in this country from the 50s right up to the 90s, non-stop, never took a day sick. And, you know, and that's the reward that you get. I'm sure there are many people in the same situation with parents who have worked here all their life very, very hard. They've returned to the Caribbean. And for them to, you know, there should be, even if there's a penalty on under 65, surely people 65 plus in their 90s that have paid thousands and thousands of pounds into the National Health Service, into tax, have no reward from it, should get some kind of discriminative amount of money to come over and visit.
Can you give us a website again? If you want to challenge what's already taking place, what's the website?
The website is afairtaxonflying.org. And as we say, we need at least 100,000 people to actually register with this organisation. We've only got 2,000 so far. I know there's a lot more people out there that are actually feeling the pinch with regard to travelling. So please, please, it will take you a couple of minutes just to do the right thing.
And you know what, Bevy's here, I'm here. If you want to give us a call in the studio, you want to comment on what's been said, you want to add to what's been said, or you want to make a statement, 0121-678-6666, 0121-678-6022. Gonna walk away from love.
grip to me tighter than you ever held before. I don't understand it, but I know it's gonna take everything I've got to keep walking out the door. But the arms you got around me will let me go someday.
I'm going to walk away from it. Anyway, we're going to actually move on right here. The phone lines are busy as we speak. Give us a shout right here in the studio if you can. At Birmingham, 678-6666. 678-6022 would also get you through. And for those who are having problems with the internet, trying to actually register your discontent regarding the fuel duty tax, etc., give us a call in the studio. We can give you some pointers and direction. Don't forget, the ACMC Centre will be more than willing to help you out. We do have an advice centre here as well, and on a Wednesday from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock in the afternoon, if you have any problems at all, right, give us a shout, right? So if you'd like to give us a call in the studio, Bev is still here, we're still here, and it's Birmingham 678-6666. 678-6022 would also get you right through to us and boss back at you. Just to recap on some of the things we've just done, we gave you 13 tips regarding the health benefits of black seed oil. Number one, if you want to give us a shout in the studio, I'll give you some details where you can actually get it from in the studio when we've actually, well, call this number, 0121-678-6666, 678-6022. Call this number, I'll tell you exactly where you can get it from. We've had some calls regarding where can you get it from. All right then, so cancer prevention, that's one of the 13 benefits, health benefits of black seed oil, cancer prevention. I in antioxidants. It's an anti-inflammatory, anti-histamine. Okay, me and my tongue twisting words right here. And also antibacterial. Okay, it's, you know, it's very, very good for that blood pressure. If you have problems in the blood pressure area, hypertension, etc., it's very, very good for that. It supports your immune system, and so it's immune system support. Many health officials claim that black seed oil boosts the immune system by increasing the immune reaction and the production of antibodies. It's an allergy relief. A study of 152 patients in 2003 showed that black seed oil has helped to reduce the symptoms of allergy. I certainly got Bev working right here. And if you're busy yourself and you want to get in contact with us, Birmingham 678-6666-6022. Okay, we're here right here. Now, look at the time. The time has actually gone. But before we actually continue here, I'd like to say thank you very much for actually being a part of our program. I've got to say as well, you've been exceptionally good. And what we're actually saying regarding black seed oil, a lot of people wonder, well, what is it? Now, it's one of the greatest oils that you can ever have, okay? That's black seed oil, one of the greatest oils that you can ever have. I'd like to also say thank you very much for the compliments. We're getting compliments left, right, and center right here. And if you want to give us a call still, we're going to be here just for 5 more minutes and then we're going to go, okay? 5 more minutes and then we're going to go. Anyway, we'll continue like this. Now, black seed oil, it's a very humble plant, but it's immensely powerful seed. It kills MRSA. For those who have problems in that area, MRSA, it heals and it kills. And it heals the chemical weapons poisoned by the body. And those toxins that people may have, man, it's just amazing at some of the things it does. But anyway, got a call in the line. I'll come back in just a few moments, right? So whatever you do, don't move your dial. All shrouded in love. Listen, the phone lines are completely blocked at the moment. They're completely full. It's lighting up like it's Christmas, right? But we'll come back to you. Just hold the line, be patient, and we'll certainly get to you. If you want to know where to get black seed oil from, I'm going to be here just for 10 minutes, and I'm going to hit the road, all right? I'm heading towards a steam and a sauna. That's what I'm doing. It's been a busy day at the office. But anyway, love is shrouded right here.
Love has found its way.
Adenko is up next, and he's going to be taking you, driving you home. I'll give you just a summary in just a few moments, saying our goodbyes, all right?
When your love is beautiful, there's nothing that can go wrong. When two hearts beat together, it's like an everlasting song. It's like an everlasting song. The moon shines bright over yonder, yeah.
I like to say thank you very much. I tell you, we've certainly been keeping Beb busy right here, and it's been a pleasure actually keeping your company. I'd like to say thank you for the overwhelming phone calls that we've been having. A lot of people want to know how they can get moringa oil. You've got to have moringa oil. As one of the callers says, moringa oil does everything. If you want to slow down the anti-aging, the anti-wrinkling, and the blemishes, it's good for your hair, good for your skin, it's good for everything, right? That's the moringa oil. You've got to get that as well. To all the moringa family, if you've actually taken moringa powder, if you're taking the seed today like myself, you've had the oil, big massive shout goes out there to you. But if you want that, give us a shout in the studio, and it will certainly get you through. It's Day Prince, and we're keeping each other company right up until 3. Denko's up next. Bev, they've certainly been keeping you busy, hey?
You sure have, and it's all for nothing. I'm not cheap, you know.
We'll keep you busy. There's another call for you. It's all because of Beb as well. She's right here. I wonder if we should have her here permanently, hey? But anyway, I'd like to say thank you very much. Just a minute left and we've got to go. Love you loads and keep sweet till we meet.
It's so hard to resist. Let me feel your love and your kiss. I can hold you tender. I said I'll hold you tender. Oh, lady, you make me so very happy. Even the blind man could see. There's a love can be so beautiful. Love that's meant to be. Oh, love that's meant to be. Cause I've never spent training. Our hearts today, love has found its way in our hearts.
A court heard former News of the World editors Rebecca Brooks and Andy Coulson had an affair. Prosecutors say it began in February 2004 and lasted more than 6 years. The pair are among eight who deny charges of phone hacking. Our reporter Martin Brunt's at the Old Bailey.
During the police investigation, a letter was found on a computer. I'm telling you this, said the prosecutor, because in this period, what Mr. Coulson knew, Mrs. Brooks knew. And what Mrs. Brooks knew, Mr. Coulson knew.
A man's been jailed for 20 years after deliberately driving into a group of men following a minor argument outside a nightclub. The jury at Manchester Crown Court found 21-year-old Akab Hussein guilty of 4 counts of attempted murder. History's been made with the first broadcast of proceedings from the Court of Appeal in London. The ringleader of a counterfeit coin scam, Kevin Fisher from Goffs Oak in Hertfordshire, failed to get his 7-year prison sentence reduced. The Prime Minister, David Cameron, thinks cameras in court are a good idea and told us why he was watching closely.
I think it will reassure people we have an open, sensible and rigorous system of justice. I couldn't help notice that the barrister in the case was actually my brother, and which was a surprise to me this morning, as I think it was a surprise to him.
People are being told to return cans of tinned beef after they were found to contain up to 5% horse meat. The food hall sliced beef in rich gravy was sold in the UK in Home Bargains and Quality Save stores. The Energy Secretary, Ed Davey, has demanded a review of competition between suppliers following a series of price hikes. He also wants to speed up the switching process so customers can change energy company in just 24 hours. And there are fears we may soon have to ration wine as suppliers struggle to cope with increased global demand and bad weather. A new report claims production fell to its lowest level in more than four decades in 2012, a drop of around 300 million cases. That's the latest. I'm Tim Jones.
The prayer screen?
Yes, sir.
What?
Yes, sir.
Relax, Roman. White people not going to eat you.
Smile, Orange. Jamaica's most hilarious comedy play is coming to the Drum on Friday the 8th and Saturday the 9th of November.
Listen, you have to talk better, look better, and smell better than that.
Yes, sir.
You ever hear about a thing called deodorant?
No, sir.
Call the box office on 0121-333-2444 or visit the website and book your tickets now.
Smile, Orange.
It is blood in your pee. Don't turn a blind eye. Even if you think it was a one-off, or it was only a little bit, or maybe it was that beetroot, or the red wine, or those berries, or you weren't really sure if it was blood or not, tell your doctor. Chances are it's nothing serious, but it could be an early sign of kidney or bladder cancer. Finding it early makes it more treatable. So if you do notice blood in your pee, even just the once, don't make excuses. Tell your doctor straight away. Be clear on cancer.
Just stop for 1 second. The show, R&B superstars, just got bigger. Faith Evans, Bobby V, Dave Hollister, Jay Holiday, Chico DeBarge, Adina Howard, Cisco, Genuine, Donnell Jones are now joined by Kelly Price and Mario. The show, Saturday the 16th of November at the Wembley Arena. Doors open at 5 p.m. Showtime, 6 p.m. sharp. The ultimate show tickets are now available from New Star Radio. Priced at only £75, which includes ticket for the event, booking fee, travel to and from Wembley. Available from New Star Radio, 339 Dudley Road, Birmingham, B18. For further information on this exclusive ticket package, call New Star Radio on 0121-455-6382. 11 international acts on stage. Wembley, Saturday, the 16th of November. The ultimate show. It's the R&B superstars. The show.
Brothers and soul sisters, this is Paul Rubin, and I want to invite you to the Rare Groove Sundays, taking place at the Birmingham's home of Rare Groove, Gino's in the Jewelry Quarter, 16 Frederick Street, B13HE. It's happening on Sunday the 3rd of November from 7 through till the midnight hour, with music on the night by Aphrodisiac Soul Movement. So come on and dip dive and soul socialize at the Rare Groove Sundays, happening at Gino's in the Jewelry Quarter with myself, Paul Rubin, and Aphrodisiac Soul. And admission is free.
This is what you have been waiting for.
The Inspirational Gospel Program with Dave Priest and Tanisha on New Star Radio 98.7 FM. Featuring UK's finest gospel music, interviews and discussions with a difference. Every Wednesday, 8 to 10 p.m. 2 hours of refreshing, revitalizing, inspirational gospel music. It's got the 21st century.
Let's check that out again.
On the program, we'll be featuring and interviewing local and international gospel artists. Also bringing to you tomorrow's prophetic gospel news today. So why not make this a date and don't be late? Tune in to the Midlands Inspirational Gospel Program with Dave Priest and Tanisha. Each and every Wednesday, 8 till 10 p.m. So keep sweet till we leave.
When I'm in England, I listen to Dave Prince's gospel program.
Do that. Minutes commercial free, 20 minutes talk free. This is New Style Radio.
Beginning of a new and excitingly different story. It's the beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
Hey, yo,
story,
yo, yo, story, yo, 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 yo. Check it out. Check it out. Check it
out. You guessed it. It's yours truly, Chameleon. Now.
What about yeah. someone yeah. watching and yo, let them know this is too nice.
This is Gemma Fox.
What's good? This is Loud Map.
Yo, this is Terra Danger, ripping it off the shock.
It's your boy straight from Queens in your area. Foul March, March.
Don't miss
March,
about March, off the shock in the building. Yeah, yeah. Shock to the system.
Yo, what up? This your boy, Houston.
Jet, jet, it's FX, the L-O-N, done, you're done, no, jet.
Hi, me name is Smudgy.
Hey, yo, yo, this is Millianda Padan.
Yo, it's Kano in the house.
Yeah, what's good? Popping, popping, popping. Are you a Lee?
Once again, back is the incredible
DJ
Danko.
Three, two, two.